गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, इन मॉड्यूल 10 आई विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 12.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 एंड 16। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 इज इन फिगर ए बी सी इज ए क्वाड्रेंट ऑफ द सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 14 सेंटीमीटर। दिस ए बी सी इट इज ए क्वाड्रेंट ऑफ द सर्कल ऑफ रेडियस 14 सेंटीमीटर and semicircle is drawn with BC as diameter. This BC is the diameter of this semicircle and find the area of the shaded region. Area of this shaded region. The question is, how can you find the shaded region? This is very easy question. First of all, you will find the area of this right triangle plus area of semicircle. Like this, you can find the area, total area of this figure. And total area of this figure, you can subtract area of this quadrant. You can find this area of the shaded region. The question is, how can you find the diameter of this semicircle? The diameter of the semicircle is hypotenuse of an isosceles right triangle, and the formula of hypotenuse of an isosceles right triangle root 2 into side, or you can say you can find BC, this hypotenuse of right angle triangle by Pythagoras theorem. See, once again, first of all you will find the area of right triangle plus area of this semicircle minus area of this quadrant. You can find the area of the shaded region. So area of quadrant with the radius of quadrant R1 equal to 14 centimeter. The diameter of the semicircle BC is equal to hypotenuse of an isosceles right triangle BAC, and root 2 into side. Root 2 side is 14, and so 14 root 2 is the diameter of the semicircle. So radius is equal to 7 root 2 centimeter, half of 14 root 2. And then area of the shaded region is equal to area of right triangle BAC plus area of semicircle as diameter BC and area of quadrant. Area of right triangle half of base into height plus area of semicircle half of pi R2 square. This is R2. And minus area of quadrant 1 upon 4 pi R1 square. Half of base 14 and height is also 14 plus half of pi 22 upon 7. R2 is 7 root 2 into 7 root 2 minus 1 upon 4 pi 22 upon 7, and R1 is 14 into 14. So 2 7 is 14, then 7 divided by 7, root 2 into root 2, 2, 2 cancel by 2, and here 2 to the 4, 22 divided by 2, 11, and 7 to the 14, and 2 cancel by 2. And here 14, 7 is 98, and 22 into 7, 154, and 11 and 14 also 154, cancel by 154, 98 is for 70 meter. And then question number 16 is, calculate the area of the design region in the figure common between the two quadrant of the circle of radius 8 cm each. This DADC, it is a quadrant, and ABC, it is also a quadrant. Clear? And these quadrant overlap, and you have to find the area of this common area between these two. This one. Clear? How can you find radius of the quadrant? You know very well, 8 cm. And first of all, you join AC. First of all, you find the area of this segment. Area of segment, you know very well, area of segment equal to area of quadrant minus area of this right triangle ADC, 1 upon 4 pi r square minus 1 half of BC into AD. And 1/4 pi × 0.7 R is 18 into 8 minus half of base into height. Base is 8 and height is also 8. And 4 to the 8, 22 into 2 into 8, you will get 352 upon 7 minus 8 for the 32. LCM 7, 7 divided by 7, 1 into 352 minus 32 into 7, 224. You will get 128 upon 7 square centimeter area of this segment. And area of this segment also same. Clear? Because radius is same. So area of the design equal to area of a segment into 2. 2 into 128 upon 7, 256 upon 7 square centimeter area of the design. Thank you.